Wigner was not successful in convincing the bulk of the nuclear community to take the thorium approach. But he did make one convert, this guy, Alvin Weinberg. He was his student during the Manhattan Project.